Within a few short years, many of America's most influential, iconic black leaders had either been incarcerated or assassinated.
They ran them down, they chased them down, they hunted them down, they murdered everybody that they could and made everybody else either go to exile or they locked them up in the penitentiary. And when all that was over with, a new element rose up called the Crips. You see? And the shit started again. Original Crips came out of our neighborhood. They were the children we passed by every day and paid no attention to, but they watched us. We had the generation our parents came from, and we had the great personalities of their generation to connect with. We had something to attach ourselves to. They didn't.
Rocks in his tube socks against all odds. I'm on the block like Tupac. Cops drive by, we throwing rocks at they shit. Still fuck the police behind that project fence. Drinking 40 ounces, brown paper bags around that OE. Bitches knocking on my door, cause they know I sold E. Fiends knocking on my door, cause they know I sold crack. Nigga, flush that.
One time is on the block, and the block is sorta high. Same spot where I do my thing, and everybody know my name. Will I switch? Never that. I'ma stay the same. Play the game, stay the game. In every hood, it's all the same. You wanna ride through the CPT? You think you down like a DPG? It looks easy.